friends. I'm Rachel, and welcome back to Clog for Life. I am totally in the mood for throwbacks today, and this particular dance is one that I think was actually my very first routine that I ever choreographed. Mind you, I don't know, I was maybe like 11 years old. It's super, super basic, but it was a song that I was infatuated with at the time. It's a song by Johnny Cash originally called Tennessee Flat Top Box, which was remade by his daughter, Rosanne Cash. Again, it's a very basic routine with one tricky advanced step in there. So without further ado, let's give it a shot. Enjoyed that. What you just saw, once again, was Tennessee Flat Top Box by Rosanne Cash. One of my very, very, very first routines. Again, you'll see it was very, very basic. If you looked carefully, you would see that I started off in a very basic style. And then as the song progressed, I showed some little variations by adding in some little extra pitter-patters, maybe lifting the knees a little bit higher, adding some turns, and stuff like that, which as you advance, those are little embellishments that you can add, which makes it more fun, add some extra sound, add some extra visual interest, and makes the routine a little bit more dynamic. What I'm hoping to prove to you is that you can still have really entertaining routines, really good, solid, clean clogging that does not have to be super crazy advanced, ready for America's Got Talent. As long as you do it cleanly, you have nice music, and you're really engaged with the audience. But again, embellishments are always fun. So if you liked what you saw, I hope that you will hit the like and consider subscribing. Leave your comments if you have any questions or feedback. I love to see what you guys are liking, what you'd like to see more of or less. And your support really helps keep this channel going, keeps me motivated, and pleases the YouTube overlords. So please do like, share, and subscribe. It's all really, really important. And I hope to see you guys back here again really soon. Thanks, and clog on.